You're gonna want to see the video when it hits YouTube.